Hello guys, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to download and install Chromium web browser in a Windows 11 operating system. Chromium is a free and open source web browser project principally developed and maintained by the Google. So we are going to download it and install it. So just go to the any web browser. Here just type Chromium web browser download. Just type Chromium web browser download. Hit enter key. First link is download Chromium. Just open download Chromium, open it, and here we find download Chromium. Here is the download button. Just click on the download Chromium. Now our download is started. Wait for some time. Now our download is completed. Just click on show all, show in a folder. Just drag this to desktop. Okay, now it is a zip file. Just right click on it and just go to show more options, extract files, and click on the OK. Now here is the Chromium. Double click on it. Double click on it. And here we find Chromium. Okay. Just copy this file. Okay. Just copy this file. Just copy this file. Show more options. Cut this or copy this. Just go to the C drive. This PC, then C drive, then program file, and paste it at here. Okay, just paste it at here. Okay, now here is the Chromium. Just double click on it. Double click on it. Here is the Chrome. Okay, just double click on it. And here is the our web browser. Okay, so guys, this is the simplest way to download and install Chromium web browser in a Windows 11 operating system. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.